What's up, guys? It's Slick. We're not down at Crappie Haven today, bud. We're out in the Gulf. We're headed to the Gulf. We're actually in the bay right now, Pedo Bay. I'm gonna go out here in the Gulf, see what we can catch today. We chartered a little boat from Captain John here. I'll put a little link to his, I don't know if he's got a website or not for sure yet, but we'll try to get him hooked up where y'all can come down here and book some fishing with him. So it's kind of cloudy this morning. A lot of fog. Got us some rain, may move in on us, so we may be cut a little bit short, but y'all hang around with us, we'll try to bring you a video. Got my son-in-law Sean over here, grandson Riker. Of course y'all know JB, Captain John back here to him. Y'all stick with us, we'll see if we can't bring you a pretty good video today.
Hold on a second, I'll get the net. Let's see what it is.
That's good. Is this boat flipping?
Bringing home 350
weekly.
You could be a good
hookup. What you
got there, boy? Snapper. They gotta be 12 inches. He don't look like he's gonna measure that. Okay. Huh.
Thank you.
They fight good.
Come on in there out of your way.
Oh, yeah.
That's what we're looking for?
Spanish.
Oh, it is, isn't it?
That's what cut us off. Get him over here before he cuts it. You got him probably right in the lip.
Well, oh, almost. Shit. He made a run, didn't he? Get in that net, boy. There he is. That was a heck of a dang fight, wasn't it, brother?
Him where he can't quite
bite
it, break it off. See those teeth?
Golly, they do have some teeth.
Oh, yeah, that's a good catch for right here.
Good deal.
You did it just right. If you hadn't, you'd have cut it off.
Another mackerel?
Look at that.
Ain't that something? Looks like it's got some teeth, don't it? Get him? Got him?
All right.
Another trout, another speck, little speck. He gotta go back, right?
Oh yeah.
You say 15? Is that what you said earlier? I thought that's what it was. I was thinking you said 15.
Three fish though,
yeah, there he is.
See what I'm talking about? You asked about the mount. See, when you get a bigger one on, that'll be opened up.
That's where we're gonna tear the hole out.
By the time you get him in the boat.
I'm with you. Sweet! It was fun though, wasn't it? There he is. Finally. Yeah, I finally caught a little trout. Oh, that's quick release, sir.
I think that was a white trout.
Was it?
Oh,
hit. That's
kind of small.
That's probably right.
That means it's all kind of fish.
There you go. There you go. Little bear, I mean a little, I say bass, trout.
Well, specky.
Sweet, boy, he got it all, didn't he?
Here, hold it a second.
He's gonna have to shook out time he gets back here, ain't he? That's pretty good, though.
Mm-hmm.
Stretch your string a little bit. I think I just lost all my bait by the time you was catching it. No, I didn't lose none of it.
Right at that
shop. You're in a little further than I was, but
yeah, you get up there.
A what, croaker?
Oh, there's some.
I've been on a lot worse.
We'd have had a bunch more. We had one person that got sick.
We made it back to the condo. It's not the best fishing trip I've ever been on, but it ain't the worst either. So we end up with four of the Spanish mackerels. And he filleted them all out for us. Captain John Green. I recommend him to anybody who wants to go down here to Orange Beach area, take a little fishing trip. He's dang good. He knows what he's doing. He knows where the fish are. I highly recommend his service if y'all are down this way.